I think that it's very, very difficult to be an adolescent today. Adolescence typically is a time of adjustment. Things are changing. There's a push-pull with parental authority. Kids want to break free at the most crucial time when they really do know their parent, they need their parents, and this is a very, very difficult time. And then if you add some kind of clinical issue, depression, anxiety, school phobia, which is Harmony's specialty, it makes adolescence all the more difficult.
We're a small program. We have 30 girls that attend our residential program and 50 girls that would come to the day program. Sometimes people think because you're smaller, you're not able to offer a lot of things, but I think really in contrast to that, we're able to offer so much more because we're small. So each student really receives so many different supports and opportunities. We have all types of activities, anything after school from group therapy programs to taking them into the community, being able to work on different projects together, things that will help them in their future. We have a wonderful program at the residence through our horse care program, a program set up where the girls can go down and learn how to take care of horses. The program itself, in terms of classes, they're small. It's 12 girls in a class with a teacher and an aide. That means that they all have a lot of extra support, both in the classroom and out of the classroom.
I think what parents have to remember is that adolescence is like a landmine. As most parents who are very, you know, they want the best for their kids, and they don't want more explosions than are necessary. Sometimes we try as parents to tiptoe through the landmines because we realize it's hard to be adolescents. But every once in a while we step on that landmine despite our best efforts. And if your child has an emotional problem, there's more of them and they're more complicated. And that's where the mental health team comes in at Harmony Heights, because we can hopefully help you to navigate those landmines a little easier. At the end of the day, it's all about watching our students grow and mature. It's very exciting, and that's really what our mission is based on.